Actress Kalki Kekla was the first Bollywood celebrity to walk the ramp on day 2 of the Amazon India Couture Week for designer Gaurav Gupta. The champagne-coloured organza gown made Kekla look elfin, and her earpiece added a futuristic edge. The jersey lehenga and ganji top donned by Heeropanti actress Kriti Sano was one of the most unique outfits to be showcased at this year's Couture Week. The showstopper for designer Monisha Jaisingh looked every bit the rebel bride thanks to her sporty look, which she carried off effortlessly. Riding high on the success of Masaan, actress Richa Chadda turned Persian bride in designer Renu Tandon's couture wear. The nose ring is not an easy piece of jewellery to carry off, but Chadda made it look like she'd been wearing it all her life. The lehenga seems to be the most sought-after showstopper attire in couture collections. Proving that right yet again was actress Shilpa Shetty, who donned a golden lehenga from designers Rimple and Harpreet Narula's collection. Shetty at 40 is still the actress with the best body in B-Town. Meanwhile, the Queen of Bollywood showed everyone why she's also the queen on the ramp. Dressed in a royal purple gown and minimal makeup, Kangana Ranaut looked ethereal. She was the showstopper for designer Manav Gangwani on day 5 of Couture Week. Last but not the least, the showstopper at the grand finale of the 5-day fashion extravaganza was none other than Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. While Manish Malhotra's design screamed bling, Aishwarya looked like an empress, doing justice to the name of the collection, which was titled The Empress Story. In New Delhi, Lasupriya Sundaram for India Today.